My name is Ahmad Hakimi Ben Harga from TAC 220-1A. I was born on 20 April 2002 at Pusrawi Sungai Buloh, Selangor. And I have 3 siblings. My hobby is watching video on YouTube.
Hello, my name is Nur Umara binti Ahmad Fauzi. Currently, I live in Selangor. I was born on 25 January 2002 at Hospital Sultanah Nazahirah College, Terengganu. I have 5 siblings and I really love watching and action movies.
Hi, my name is Shamila and I'm from Selangor. I was born on 22 November 2002. Also, I have 3 siblings. My hobby is I love to watch animation movie.
Hi, my name is Nasato Shafira binti Muhammad Jahan. I am from Selangor. I was born on 18 February 2002 at Hospital Besar Kuala Lumpur. I have 3 siblings and I would love to watch K-dramas.
Hi, my name is Fatiha. I'm from Selangor. I was born on 4 March 2002. I have 5 siblings. I love jamming to music as my hobby.
Hi, my name is Nurin Aisyah binti Muhammad Zawawi. You can call me Nurin. I'm from Shah Alam, Selangor. I have 4 siblings and I'm the third one. The reason why I'm taking bachelor in accounting because I love numbers and calculation.
Hi, I'm Naufal. I'm from Terengganu. I was born on 21st July and I would like to play football at my leisure time.
Hi everyone, my name is Ellie from Pahang. I was born on 22nd January 2002. I would love to read online books when I have free time.
Hi, I'm Nurul Izzawafa binti Muhammad Azhar from Selangor. I was born on 12 June at Hospital Putrajaya and I have 4 siblings. I would love to play ice skating at my leisure times and sometimes I do bowling.
Hi, my name is Adiba and I am from Pelang, Selangor. I was born on 25th of November 2002 and I am the third from 4 siblings.
Hi, I'm Amira Batusha binti Anwar from Shah Alam, Selangor and I was born in KL. I have 5 siblings and during my free time, I like to play badminton and chess.
Hi there everyone, my name is Nadia. I was born on the 18th of February in 2002 in Klang, Selangor. I'm the last of 2 siblings. I usually spend my leisure time by writing poems.
Hi, my name is Faris Ashraf bin Fahami from Besut, Terengganu. I was born on 29 October 2002 at HUSM Kubang Kerian and I have 5 siblings. I would love to play video games during my free time.
Hi, I'm Alia Kaisara Muhammad Nur Azam. You guys call me Sarah and I am from Selangor. I was born on 22 August. I have 2 siblings and I am the eldest. I would love to watching a movie on Netflix and reading a novel.
Hi everyone, I'm Nur Shakira binti Saifuddin and I'm from Tanjung Karang, Selangor. I was born on 20 December 2002 at Hospital Tanjung Karang. As a degree student, if I'm not study, I will definitely crochet. You wanna see something? How can I call myself a crocheter if I cannot do this?
Hi, my name is Maisara binti Muhammad Ramli. I'm from Putong, Selangor. I was born on 7 February 2002. I have 5 siblings and my hobbies are reading web comics and web novel. That's it. Bye!
Hello, my name is Ainul Nazihah binti Amran. I'm from College Terengganu. I was born on 30 January 2001 at Klinik Seri Intan and I have 7 siblings. I would love to reading comic on my leisure time.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Shazana. I was born on 17 of August in 2002. I have 3 siblings and I'm the middle child of my siblings. I currently live in Sepang, Selangor.
Hello, my name is Haikal. Just call me Haikal. I live in Terengganu and I have 8 siblings. I used to study at College Mara Kuala Nerang. I would love to play football and everything is about football. So that's all from me. Thank you.
My name is Anna Ashkin Bita Majisa and I'm from Domu Terengganu. A little bit about me.
I'm a cat fancier and I have 5 adorable cats at the moment. I enjoy reading novel and writing as well. One of my stories that I write hit 1 million readers on Wattpad. That's all about me. Bye!
Hi, my name is Ismahani binti Ismail. I was born on 8 November 2002 and I was born at Hospital Putrajaya. I stay in Bangi and I love watching movies.
Hi and Assalamualaikum everyone. I am Nur Azlina binti Azman. Currently, I live in Punca Alam, Selangor. I have 7 siblings including me and I love to watch Netflix.
Hello, my name is Nurin Elisa binti Azman Izzet and I'm from Petaling Jaya, Selangor. I'm the elder of 4 in my family and my previous education is I studied at College Medical Sipolis. My hobby is I love to do outdoor activities.
Hi, hello everyone. I'm Nur Amira Arisha from Puchong, Selangor. Just call me Amira. When I have free time, I always read online stories and novels and also watch YouTube. I also love to spend my time playing congkak with my sisters. That's it.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Amir Syafiq bin Muhammad Saharuddin. I live in Shah Alam, Selangor. In the free time, I would like to play a video game or mobile games. Okay, thank you.
Hi guys, my name is Nisa and I live at Shah Alam. And my hobby is watch K-drama.
Hey, my name is Afidatu Kristina binti Khairul Nazim. I am from Bangi, Selangor. I was born at 27 November 2002 at QHC Medical Center in Subang Jaya. I have 4 siblings and my hobby is watching TikToks. Bye!
Hi, my name is Nur Atira binti Muhammad Apizi. I am from Terengganu. I was born on 31st August 2002 at Kuantan Medical Center. I have 2 siblings and I would love to watch Netflix.
Hi, my name is Nurul Iman. I live in Shah Alam, Selangor. I am 19 and will be 20 next year and so on. I don't have a specific hobby to be honest, but if I have to choose, it will be reading. At the moment, I'm still learning. I'm still a student with my other friends and we are still learning at UiTM.
Hi guys, my name is Nur Fazana binti Khalil Husairi. You guys can call me Zana. I am from Rawang, Selangor. I was born on 15 January 2002 and I usually spend my leisure time with watching K-drama and movies in Netflix.
Hi, I'm Amalina from Ampang, Selangor. I was born on 18 February 2002 at Hospital Kuala Lumpur. I have 4 siblings. My hobby is playing bicycle and watching Netflix. Bye!
Hello, I am Muhammad Azhar Hafizi. I am from Selangor. I was born on 25th of January. I have 3 siblings and I would love to do video games.
Hi, I'm Nur Fatihah Izan from AC2201A. I was born on 17 February at Kelantan. I have 5 siblings and I love to binge watch K-dramas.
Thank you.